Sie verwandelte seine einst klaren Seen und Meere.
Thank you.
anders von der Organisation, die alle Kriege hinter sich gelassen hat. Doch zwischen Weisheit und Rationalität ging die Welt so viel Lebensgeschichte. Der Anfang von Wunder.
Thank you. Thank you. Ja, mal selber her. Mal selber her, so, ja? Ja, der Doktor, komm mal da. Hallo? Hallo. Michau, Sabret Musli, Michau. Der auch, schon Mode gehen. Ist nicht, 10 Kilometer her, schon mal, da kommst du. Nur sein, amu! Ja, mal, ja, mal. Lass los, kennt ihr. Hör am Match, dann hier. Sieg, ach, halt, für mal. Kiew, Нурсайд, аму! Умадуй! Настрой боевой! Да, лавушка! Ибрэн! Ибрэн, эгин умш, мадух ли это ина?
А уж мог бы джей.
Бой даю, аж я цех, я бей пошел на геч.
Ван ли ложу, будь это. А я? Ja, ma zebarja. Ma zebarja, co, je? Ja, gdje doktor, pomada. Halo? Halo. Mi ćao, sa brat muslim, mi ćao. Ne, ruk, šo muda gendi. Isnek, za it kilometar jačem, da ga pošao.
veç në Ukrainë, duke të rrative vedet kak pazi veç pasibë për kaz në Ukrainë George Floyd. Shoda da kaz kaf zavut Ukrainë Air Garner. Pozë men ne men ja zavut pasibë kola ka say their name. Say their name. Nje që aftë, izvinit.
С белой стороны пошли.
Тихонько.
Ёб твою, вот это не дашь, да ёб.
Ну ты ж эти... Да тихо!
Ещё выключили.
On the edge of the crater, like the prophets once said, and the ashes are all cold now, no more bullets, and the embers are dead. Whispers tell the tales of the brothers gone. Desolation, devastation. What a mess we made when it all went wrong. Watching from the circus for the games to begin. Gladiators draw their swords from their ranks for Armageddon. I'm nuclear, I'm wild, I'm breaking up inside. A heart of broken glass, deep foul, deep inside the abandoned child. Standing on the edge of the underworld, looking at the abyss. And I'm hoping for some
Hi everyone, welcome to the visual guide for Asphodelus the Third Circle. This is the third new raid made available by patch 6.01 in Final Fantasy XIV Endwalker. Experimenting in Duty Finder can darken the fire of your will and leave you feeling scorched to the point where you just want to take flight. If you're feeling like a fledgling or you just can't take the heat, then my name is Miztek and I'll be your raid guide. When the boss casts experimental fire plume, players will need to pay close attention to the fireball indicator around the boss. One large fireball indicates a massive AoE circle attack in the center. Players will have to move to the outer edges of the platform to avoid. A circle of multiple smaller fireballs around the boss indicates that a pattern of circles will form around the outer edge before hitting the middle. Players can wait in the center until the outer edges start to explode and then move into the exploded sections to dodge the final middle attack. Scorched Exaltation will deal very high raid-wide damage. Healers be ready. Heat of Condemnation will target both tanks for tank busters. These do deal splash damage, so make sure to take them away from others. Cooldown and heal as necessary. Darkened Fire will spawn 4 adds that will each begin to cast Darkened Blaze, dealing deadly damage if allowed to cast. If more than one of these casts goes off, you will die. The adds cannot be damaged by players in the traditional sense. Instead, the boss will target 4 players with numbered Brightened Fire Circle AoEs. These players will need to position themselves to overlap their circle AoEs with the adds in order to destroy them. The boss can also cast Left or Right Cinder Wing, and players will need to move to the opposite side to avoid the cleave. Eventually, the boss will fly away and reappear at the edge of the platform to dive through the arena. Players will need to move away from in front of the boss to avoid getting hit. The boss will return to the center of the room but stay invulnerable as it begins to charge up its Phoenix Fire gauge. 2 Sunbird adds will spawn in the north and south with large circle indicators around them. These adds must be destroyed away from each other to avoid overlapping the circles, or they will eventually tether and buff the boss. The adds can also deal wide frontal or back cleaves, and all players will need to avoid these as necessary. Once these 2 adds are destroyed, 2 more adds will spawn in the east and west. Separate and destroy them before the boss gauge reaches 100 or you will die. Flames of Undeath will deal high raid-wide damage and respawn each Sunbird into these spark-fledged adds. If no adds have tethered, the boss will stop generating gauge and cast Dead Rebirth, dealing high raid-wide damage. Healers be ready. From this point on, be aware that the fledglings will deal some pretty nasty auto-attack damage to the tanks. Fledgling Flight will have 4 adds spawn around the center of the arena in succession. These adds will throw out large frontal cleaves in the order that they spawn, and players will need to move behind the first and then rotate around the adds to avoid each attack. Experimental Sharpoon will target all players with circle AoEs that must be spread apart to avoid overlapping. These will appear while the adds are still cleaving, so be careful to spread away from the danger zones. When the boss casts Devouring Brand, 4 lines of fire will slowly fill the arena until they reach the center and explode in a wider cross pattern, forming 4 safe quadrants. Searing Breeze will then target players with ground AoE circles, and they'll have to move out of these as necessary. At this point, mechanics will begin to repeat with some overlap. When the boss reappears at the edge to dive across the platform, players will also be marked for sharp looms. Spread these apart while avoiding the diving boss. During the next Devouring Brand quadrants, the boss will also spawn Darkened Fire adds, and players marked by the numbered AoE circles will need to be ready to hit the adds with their attacks as soon as the fire cross disappears. The same mechanics will repeat until the boss is down. If you have any questions or comments, please let me know. Up next, we're heading into the fourth circle. As always, thanks for watching. Till next time.
A gift that you send is a game.
Ну ты же иди, да тихо!
друзі мусульмани, до раю в нашій країні вас не пустять. Не пустять до раю.
люди. Вот. Ебать мой хуй. Это жопа. А машин пиздец. Это, блядь, одномедь, блядь.
Нахуй, пиздец, пиздили технику, блядь. Охуеть. Это, блядь, хит, нахуй, пиздец, пиздили технику, блядь.